going to make our Indian Maggi recipe. So let's start the video. First you have to take the water in our saucepan and then you have to boil it, the water. I am boiling it on the induction. You all can boil it on the gas stove. So first I will on and put it in the boil. And if you are boiling in gas stove, you have to put it on high flame. High flame. Guys, after boiling the water, you have to take the Maggi and put it in the boiled water. So I am putting it. So guys, let it boil for 2 or 3 minutes. Then after we will put the masalas in. So guys, now you have to put the masalas in it. Then stir it. Put it how much you want. And guys, our Indian Maggi is ready to serve. This is the last look of Maggi, guys, looking so yummy. This type of videos, you can subscribe our channel. Okay, bye-bye.